Bakugo! Oog! Me, Eraser Head! Midoriya dead!
With the space that I'm holding there to me, my story keeps rolling on!
How did we get into this mess?
He can make explosions with his hands? Oh dear God, we gotta—
What are you doing? You tell him how dangerous he is and we're gonna get an earful from his parents!
You have the best quirk of all, Bakugo! The strongest!
That's right! I am the strongest!
I knew very well I wasn't. The only thing I was good at was inviting conflict.
You think you're so tough?
Wait till I tell my big brother, Koichi, then you'll be sorry!
Apologize the next time your boyfriend bumps into someone!
Why does everyone always want to fight with me?
Don't cry, Bakugo. Once I get my quirk, we'll both grow up to be number one heroes.
I wasn't crying! And there can only be one number one, Izuku! That's why it's called number one!
But you didn't get a quirk, and yet...
Did you hear? Midoriya doesn't have a quirk!
He's quirkless!
Hey, it's okay that you don't have a quirk, Midoriya!
You're still the nicest kid at school!
We still love you!
They loved you. They only feared me for my quirk. But they loved you. Unconditionally.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna— Whoa!
You alright, dude? Don't worry, Bakugo's the strongest!
I got you. It's okay. Take my hand.
Even though you didn't have a quirk, you were still stronger than me. I didn't understand why, and it would rot me to my core.
Don't you dare, Pat!
Patronize.
Thanks.
Katsuki Bakugo, I'm calling you out! We're having this talk whether you like it or not, so speak up or I'll fight it out of you!
I don't know what you're talking about.
Fight it is then. You want to avoid this talk that badly, huh?
This isn't the right time or place!
It never is! We used to be best friends. We used to be a couple.
A couple of friends, you mean?
And then, after the entrance exam, you stopped talking to me!
Get away!
No!
Huh?
I want to know, what happened?!
Bakugo's reputation preceded him. What he did to Midoriya, the students at UA shunned him for it.
I didn't want you to shoulder my burden! To be persecuted because we were friends!
Friends? Richard, who gave you all this gossip anyways?
Ochako, why?
Uh-oh.
I didn't care what people thought about you or us! It hurt more that you pushed me away!
I thought you were better off without me!
You always think and decide what's best for everyone! You never think about how the rest of us feel! Why else do you think everyone's against you?!
I have to force them on the right path! Because I can't inspire them like Midoriya could!
And there's your biggest problem. Izuku fucking Midoriya! It's always about him! I hate him! I hate what he did to you!
He did nothing wrong!
He always made you compare yourself to him! But it's not a problem anymore.
Don't you say it!
You're still here. You outlived him. Because you're better than him.
Stop!
But you never got over him. And you never appreciated the fact that I helped you end him!
What the fuck is this Mephistian bullshit?!
Midoriya pushed me down and said terrible things! Like quirkies are inferior and Smash Mouth will go out of style in a few years! Bakugo! You're the only one strong enough!
Sorry! But you quirkless, hateful assholes had this coming!
And we didn't even have to bloody our hands to finish the job. He's gone. He's dead.
And I'm happy he is!
But if you miss him so much, then why don't you go join him?
That's gonna land on the audience!
How confused I was. And you pushed me into doing a terrible thing.
Because I loved you. If he was gone, you'd stop obsessing over him. And then we...
I never loved you. I loved him!
Ha-ha! Gay!
Not like that!
Too late, I'm shipping it!
It's pretty gay, dude.
I need a hug after that. On account of how heavy that drama was! Ha ha! It was a joke about gravity! Get it, Eraserhead? Do you get it?
We need a joke here or people will lose interest, Eraserhead!
Eraserhead!
Would you prefer it in a meme, Eraserhead?
Eraserhead? Aizawa!
Izuku Midoriya sacrificed his life attempting to save mine! His death is on nobody else's head! Understand? You're all bottling up your grief and turning on each other. And what have we done about it?
Calm down, dude!
What the hell are we doing here, Mike?
Exploiting them?
What was that?
Exploiting them! I want to go home!
Bakugo, win the tournament and end this whole charade.
I gotta do a whole lot more than that.
Good. I'm not partial at all.
Hello?
Ochako.
Bakugo! I'm...
Going to listen very carefully. You wanted me to talk, and now I'm ready to talk. You did nothing wrong, and Midoriya did nothing wrong. Every mistake I made in the past was because of something that's been wrong with me from the very start.
Nothing's wrong with...
I hate myself. I've always hated myself. I always will. And if I can't love myself, how could I have ever possibly loved you?
You carry so much baggage. I just wanted to lighten the load for you.
And you could have. But that's not fair to you. And that's not me deciding what's best for you. It's not your job to take ownership for my issues. It's mine. You clearly have a lot of compassion for me, and I appreciate that. But I would appreciate it more if you gave it to people who deserved it.
But what about you?
I'll be fine, because I understand what I have to do now.
But I don't know what to do. I only took up my own causes because of you. Because you're so passionate about your own. I don't know what else to be without you!
Don't I know the feeling? You...
So, when's the wedding?
Ida!
What the fuck, man?
Were you listening to this entire call?
Yeah. If I don't meet my quota, the boss is gonna kill me. So how many can I put you down for?
Quota?
For what?
The Sham Run! Use the coupon code WOKE to get 20% off your purchase. Friends!
Hang up the fucking phone!
Fine! I just call my sweet older brother. He's always got my back.
Just another glorious chapter in the life of Ingenium the Invincible. But if there's one thing that could make this day any better, it's a call from my sweet baby brother, Ida. He's like family to me. So some daring do-good action is the next best thing. Huh? Oh, my organs are spilling out like
spaghetti! Yo, Rob, pick up the phone!
Wait!
What could you possibly be doing with both arms and tongue in your sweet baby brother, you selfish prick!
Why so glum, chum?
Swooping in again at the last minute to solve everyone's problems, I see.
Well, it is what a hero does, after all.